Back in 2014, the king of pop, Michael Jackson, performed Slave to the Rhythm at the Billboard Music Awards in Las Vegas, despite having been dead for more than 5 years. Of course, he was a hologram, except he wasn't. The king of pop was just a result of optical trickery. In fact, optical tricks like that aren't so hard to pull off. If you see a toy frog sitting on top of this flying saucer, then congratulations, you don't need glasses. This frog object looks absolutely real. I can even move it around. It totally looks like I should be able to pick it up, but I can't. I couldn't pick up the frog because the frog wasn't real. Not because it doesn't exist, it's right here, but because the image isn't a real image, it's what's called a virtual image. As you might have guessed, this isn't just an innocent platform. This is called a mirroscope, and the inside looks like this. It's two concave mirrors, and I put the object, the frog, in the center of it. This frog that we see on top is not a hologram. Like Michael Jackson's performance, these things are projections, which are not the same thing as holograms. This is what a real hologram looks like. And today, I'd like to show you not only how it works, but also how you can make one. Hi, so I've been wanting to make holograms for some time now, and I've needed to scour the internet's darkest, unfathomable regions in order to find what I need in order to make. Yeah, so I got a kit instead of building it myself, but that doesn't mean I'm turning into another garbage unboxing channel. Hi, my little blueprintians! Today on Dayton's Unboxing, we're gonna unbox a LitiHolo hologram kit. Ooh, sounds expensive. Fine, we'll unbox it later, but first you're gonna learn something. Like, what is holography anyway? The word hologram comes from the Greek words holos, meaning whole, and gram, meaning message. So a hologram is literally a whole message. Here's how it works. A beam splitter divides a laser beam into two waves. One wave illuminates the object of interest. The light scattered by this object is a very complex wave, but it is the wave that you would see if you looked at the object from the position of the film. The other wave, called the reference beam, is reflected directly toward the film. The scattered light and the reference beam meet at the film and interfere, and the film records the interference pattern. Alright, so this is the LitiHolo hologram kit. Let's see what's inside. I'm just gonna pretend I haven't opened this before. We have a laser diode, a setup, some power clips and connectors, and then here's the part I was really after, some LitiHolo instant hologram films. And it also comes with an instruction manual. I suppose if I'm at least gonna pretend this is an unboxing video, I should probably do a review. Seems like quality. Well, that wasn't so bad. Yeah, let's take a look at how it's set up. A battery pack is used for the power. The battery pack connects to the laser diode, which has its own laser driver. The focusing lens was removed from the laser diode to allow the light to spread out more. That way, instead of having to use a beam splitter, we can allow the diffuse light to hit both the object and the film. This accomplishes the same thing. And now that the laser has warmed up, we are ready to make our hologram. So while the film is exposing, I'm supposed to be completely quiet, so I'm just gonna voice over this footage. With the lights off, we see the object being illuminated by the laser diode, and this is being reflected onto the pane. It's in the process of exposing right now. Now, films need to both expose and develop. This particular chemical combination does both at the same time, which is really convenient. This LitiHolo kit uses a red laser diode. That's because only red wavelengths of light will expose the chemicals on this film, which is why I can use a blue flashlight so I can see what I'm doing without affecting the exposure. After the film is exposed, we can remove the object, but so long as the reference beam remains, we'll still see the object as a hologram. So long as we're looking at it through the film, that is. It's coming up on 5 minutes, which is about the exposure time of this film. I'll give it another minute or two, and then I'll be able to remove the object and see my hologram. The benefit to using this technique over camera film is that it records not only the intensity of light, but also the direction at which the light hit the film. And that is why it results in a 3D image. Like camera film, you can turn the lights back on and you don't need to worry about ruining your image. However, you will see the light in the room interacting with the interference pattern and making a rainbow. Ah, there it is. My first ever hologram. Aight, next thing I want a hologram is this frog, Bobember, from the Miroscope. Except, you know, it needs a name. I'm thinking Rutherford. Alright, so we'll just put Rutherford here up on center stage. There we go. Look good for the people at home, Rutherford. Alright, let's see how Rutherford turned out. Look at that, buddy. You've finally been made into a real hologram. But now how am I gonna tell the real from the fake? Uh-oh, looks like we just found the thumbnail. I bet I could even do my Star Wars action figures! Oh, hurry, BB-8! The First Order is coming after us! We gotta get out of here! Oh no! It's a First Order droid! Don't worry, BB-8. I'm still alive. I have plot armor. Hey, Dave!
What?
You need it in the lab!
Knock on the door! Knock next time! Did you see anything?
No! I didn't see you playing with your dolls again.
Good!
Now we'll just put our BB-8 action figure up here on the platform. And now all we need to do is hit the lights. And now I have a BB-8 hologram. Look, I'll say it. BB-8's a much more aesthetic droid than R2-D2. Come at me, haters. I'll dab on you. Alright, I think I've made enough holograms. Or maybe I haven't made enough. You see, I still have an entire box of LitiHolo films, so here's my offer to all of you, my viewers. I'll be giving away 5 holograms!
Whoa!
That's right, 3 holograms! In any color you want, so long as it's red. So if you're not a total idiot, you'll comment down below to get yours. So why don't you get down to that description and check out all of the details I'm legally obligated to show you.